file as saved. If you go next to him, I'm not going to play for much longer because I don't think I can take this. Okay, I got a very welcome phone call there from my mother that, you know. Walking this way. Guys, because I've been playing for so long now, so with the rate I'm getting at, I don't know when I'm going to complete it. In fact, I don't know anything about it, but I think I'll just play it till I'm just too spooked out. I'm getting to that point right now where I don't know how long I can play, because I'm so spooked. Hello. X entrance zone. Can my key card fit in that? Kidding me. Hello, dancing guy. Show your nose with the glass. Why is your face so white? Damn. Can I use the severed hand? Can I use a MasterCard? Okay, so I know where this entrance is. I know where this is now. What's his face out of there though, so I can get past it and see what's in there. Oh, he's gone. Okay. Keep glitching the floor though. I just took a break and got myself a drink. Which was spooky being in the house, my house alone. Again, entrance zone, but I can't get out of my keycard behind. Hell is this, am I spooked? I'm gonna have a nightmare. Hi, friend. Open the door, please. Close the door. Screen's going blurry. Yeah, it was I like how close you have to actually physically get to him to get past him sometimes. Oh, are you kidding me? kidding me. Peacock. What's this? I'm screwed, aren't I? It's just gonna kill me. You feel like something is following you. Yeah, I know something's following me. I'm dead, I'm so 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 dead. Oh, hello. You idiot. Hello? I'm here again, aren't I? I saw that. On the game. Oh, I'm dripping blood now. Oh, no. I don't want to save this. This is horrifying. Hi up there. This is that bloody dude, isn't it? The decayed corpse guy. Where he just plays with the victim. These little pocket dimension. I hate this so much. Oh. This is. Is this gonna wait until I bleed to death? I feel like somebody's in the room with me. Well, isn't that just fine and dandy? Great timing. Reason, I don't know why he's coming out there all the time. Maybe my time is up or something. He's coming. I'm gonna gas mask him again. What if my sprint went out so fast, Danny? Oh, dude, I don't know if I can carry on. I feel like my time's up right now. not so good. Not fair. Yeah, I feel I'm exposing more because I'm injured or something. I think gas mask is supposed to make it like... Spawns here again, I'm just going to quit the game for tonight, I can't be doing with it. Okay, it doesn't feel like someone's in the room with me again. But this black hole thing is in the floor, I'm going to leave that open. What are these? Night video goggles. Okay. I die in here? I think that's because this is his cell, I do believe. Entrance. Can I really not get out of here with this key? Garbage! Let's see what that is. Sentient and violent. Where's that though? Is that that's in that room and the doors? I see what that is now. I see. I get that concept now. My navigator has been on the screen. Good. Just making sure. I know where I am. Hell yeah, boy. I feel like going that way just yet. This is where Crying Man was last time, wasn't he? There's that teddy bear. From before. But maybe it's when the. Am I like slowly dying? Because like, it feels like I am. My character seems to be getting worse doing anything here. Leave the door open. This is such a bad place to be right now. I don't want to lose my progress. Entrance zone. I'll leave that door open. I say this is a trouble place to be. This isn't really that guy, if you look at his face, even in a picture or like an artist's interpretation, he will literally hunt you down for the rest of your life until he kills you. That's how brutal that guy is. Why does he hang on these stupid stairs all the time? What's this? Ah, let's try the hand. Sweet. That was a good idea. It's just a quick way around, basically. I like that. What? Well, Mr. Idiot is around this corner, is he? Well. But now he isn't. What on earth, dude? Keep looking behind me, IRL. I want to find that machine again, that big transfer machine. Okay, so I'm gonna make this my last thing. If I die one more time, I'm gonna quit. open, I think. What's this? Oh my word. This thing. This mask thing. Shine, dude. I can get away from quick enough. Come on. Not you. Not your time, dude. I couldn't make it through in time. I'm too slow. Damn it. But I could have had him there. Okay, if this is Mimi Barks' violation, I'm gonna quit now anyway because I can't, my heart is just too much for this. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like. I can't do it. Make sure you guys like. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.